Alright, I'm getting off my butt and finally making a Syd Mead Terraforming world record. Yeah! Okay, I'm gonna put that in my system. Turn it off and on. Okay, and point it at the screen and start playing stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna win by default. As soon as I press run, yeah, I got the record. But let's see if I can submit a nice, respectable score. Yeah, it's kind of bright, though. Okay. Got my controller here. Here's the system. Hopefully you can see okay. Yeah, let's get to it. Just a moment. I can't wait. Hurry up. I'm going to quickly go to config. Yep. Can only be on there for 1 second. That's the rule. Yeah, I'm going to show you that it's still on normal. Quickly get out. Yep. And hit start. Yep, that's all you got to do. And here's the game. I love homing lasers. I said homing lasers. Thank you. Hopefully you can see and hear okay. So if you don't know who the Syd Mead guy is, he's actually a graphic designer. And the cool thing is, yeah, he did, you know, some visuals for movies like Blade, or not Blade, I think Aliens, and what else? Yeah, Blade Runner. You know, that movie with Harrison Ford. Did air movies too, but fortunately I don't know him right off the bat. But yeah, he's a pretty famous dude, and that's why he got his own video game. Problem is, he got his own video game on a Turbo Duel when the system was just about to kick the bucket. There are 8 stages to the game, and then it ends. But the problem is, yeah, the later levels become very difficult. Gameplay, cool sound effects, a nice little hidden gem. Thank you. It's cool.
It's nuts.
No, I'm not getting any points from doing this. Oh, wait, you get a little bit of points from shooting the rocks. Yeah, I'm not going to leech here too much. I want to kill the boss. Just start again. It's a good score, but I know I can do even better. Yeah, so I recommend you check this game out. Thing is, it's kind of expensive right now, if you're getting the real thing. Yeah, so I got this game way back, I think in 2001. And I decided never to sell it, even though it kept on rising in price. Besides, I submitted a record for Twin Galaxies and all that. It's awesome. Call myself the champ at Syd Mead Terraforming. Yeah! one down, seven more to go. Thank you. as you get a kill. Problem is, he pops out whenever he feels like it. Hopefully you can see okay. Pretty cool visuals. Thank you. Yeah! It's not gonna get any easier. So your side options there can you protect you from some enemy fire. You just gotta be very careful with it, of course. Especially avoid volatile altogether. Tough stage, but not impossible. Did they have their shoes on upstairs? Yeah, very trippy. Gonna have to be on some funny stuff too. Appreciate the backgrounds. you've got to stay. This is intense, but I just love that music. Alright, yeah, stay focused. Final stage. wish you luck, because this is a tough one for sure. Okay, I can do this, I can do this. I'd say that's a good enough score. Can you read that? It's kind of difficult. And it's game over. So, yeah, sorry, it's one of those games that doesn't save your high score. Odd, I know, but it just, you know, that's the way it is. It was a later TurboGrafx-16 game, and they didn't iron out some of the features that you should see in the shoe mode. Okay. Real system, real controller, and all that stuff. I thank you all for watching. I'll go back to the footage and see what that score is actually like. I don't know. Okay, and that's it for me. This is Arizonk, World Heavyweight Champion, Ryan W. Janot, over now. See you all there. Bye.